I woke up as stiff as a church door, and my body was racked with pain. I figured it was just the whiskey's revenge on me until I noticed the bullet hole in my gut and the pool of blood I'd been sleeping in. Someone had shot me, and by all rights, I should be dead. But I've got more important things to do than roll over and die. I've got to figure out who killed me.